this year is the 150th anniversary of the band, their sesquicentennial. So that's something to be really proud to be a part of. And this Thursday night is the opening performance of the summer. Andrea Dursky is going to help us out by singing a few numbers. She's going to be highlighting Rodgers and Hammerstein's songs. And June 19th, the beef producers will be up here, and they'll be offering a beef dinner, I suppose, hamburgers and ribeye sandwiches and things like that. The next week, I believe the 34th Army Drum and Fife Corps will be here, and they'll perform probably maybe a half hour before the concert, so that'd be at 7:30. And then I think we're going to work them into the concert too, so they're guaranteed the largest crowd of the evening, as we are. We'll go back and forth, let them perform a little bit during our concert. And then, of course, the 4th of July concert, which happens to be on the 3rd, will be a big night. And then we have some guest conductors come in July. And we get close to closing out with the Sweet Corn Serenade, which is always one of our largest crowds and a lot of fun. And then we'll close out the season on the following week. I can't think of the date of that right now, but one more week past Sweet Corn Serenade, we'll finish it up.